It's empty, so let's fill it in. Remove the protective condom. Loosen the cap. Let air come out before removing the cap. Fill in with your poison. Leave 1/4 for the air. Place the cap back. Tighten it gently, not too tight. Pressurize with shop air to max 200 psi or 10 bar. Back with the condom. Now it's ready for use.